Right, having a lovely beer pre-match before the Wembley England France friendly, and going through the tubes a bit nervous. Everyone's looking around each other, but I'm here enjoying it and having a beer with a friend. Going to meet some friends over at Wembley at More Spice for a quick one before going to the stadium, and looking forward to seeing La Marseillaise.
I'm walking up Wembley Way now, and I'll just do a quick reversal so you can see where I am. But this is quite a flood of people all heading towards Wembley. People having their photographs taken, photographing the arch, which is iconic. Now, I think perhaps this is going to add to its legend. And this night of Liberté, Égalité, Fraternity is very potent, and there's an atmosphere in the air that certainly is something I've not felt coming up to Wembley Way over the last 30 years I've been coming.
Stadium. Vive la France. Vive la France.
Are you Mel Horro?
Right, I'm at Wembley Park. Behind me is the Wembley Stadium March, lit up with the tricolour of Liberté, Égalité, Fraternity. The French people here are looking slightly bemused by it, but there's a lot of people congratulating them on being here. The atmosphere is incredible, and it's quite moving seeing the French tricolour over the Wembley Arch. It's amazing. And I think the atmosphere is free bar, but positive. So here we go. Okay, England 2-0 up. There's JV, there's the lads. There's the lads. We're winning. It's 2-0.
Yeah, we missed the goal.
Oh, we missed the goal because we're having a beer.
No, don't
say a word. We're having a beer, enjoying ourselves.
So I'm on the train home, and that was amazing. Yeah. Met some French people. Well, I remember on the phone, so we did numbers of footage, but England won, didn't. Not about the football, it was about solidarity. It was drinking beer, seeing friends, watching football.